Wow. The feel is here.
As we all flash over.
Alright, time for me to absolutely fucking cock up the start. Oh, actually, that was a good start. What the fuck?
How many people are representing something for Ukraine?
Me and Stormy, I know.
Yeah, I got a high stand with a Ukraine sticker.
Oh shit.
Were y'all asleep on the fucking start?
Oh my god, where it breaks?
Not existent?
Oh yeah. It's like the, the Porsche that you get when you pre-order?
Oh, I haven't drove it yet.
Yeah, it's shit on the brakes, because it's like an LMP2 or an LMP1 car, but it has street brakes.
Oh no.
It's awful. And you can't change them either.
I noticed that it's I don't know if it's GT7 in general. But I've been playing on controller and it seems like the brakes it just seems like they don't respond that well on controller. And I don't know if that's because of I haven't done any tuning at all, like I'm not even really messed with the tuning setting thing.
Not sure.
Let's hope nobody dies in the chicane. You must leave the space.
Shit. Oh, get back on. Oh, we're dead. Oh no, everybody's dying. Oh no.
We must leave the space.
That is just absolutely depressing on my part. I was running so good, and then I was running so bad.
Hey, that's the story of life. I run so good, but then just finish so bad.
I started the game in the storm. And I didn't. And then I went wide. My tires met the kitty litter.
Oh, that's something that I've noticed, is it doesn't seem like the grass is so icy. You hit grass, it doesn't just instantly spin.
Has anybody experienced that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot. It's got a lot of traction.
Because there was so many times that I've hit the grass and I'm like, I'm not spun out, what the hell?
Yeah.
I was like, how is that even possible?
Yellow. Yellow means caution. Be sent in too hard.
Run hand side.
Have the kind of a shame.
Yeah, it was such a fun car, because back then, I think I had a 360. I played Forza a lot, and I remember that I used that car obnoxiously.
Gearbox! Go, go, go! Holy crap, lost so many positions. Oh! Yeah, tires are getting loose now.
Myself.
tires you can sport them on yourself to buy all of them. It's kind of dumb.
Thank you.
what the hell happened.
I did get tires. I got tires. And I took like a extra liter of fuel.
Fucking cracking the tires.
Because you're gaining like 3 seconds of lap on me.
Connor's pushing me really hard. It's pretty fun back here.
Yeah, I don't like that. When you guys came out of the pits, I was 22 seconds. And then now it's down to almost 10. I don't think my tires are going to hold up. I really don't think so.
It's just I'm using the dash cam, so it's a little hard to see everything around me. So I have to rely on the radar a lot more.
Well, I'm using the hood cam.
Yeah.
That's the best way to call it. And visibility, even in hood cam, so.
Is it?
Yeah. And one thing I've noticed is the radar kind of sucks because I've noticed that it will say like I have a decent distance.
Yeah.
Away from somebody, and you can still bump them.
Yeah, it's true, yep. Oh god, oh god! Oh shit.
Yes.
Please tell me you died in the chicane.
Almost died, I saved it.
God,
I think
it.
Connor followed me through, I think.
Under 10 seconds now.
Yeah, but there's like 3 laps still. There's
yeah,
like no like way.
So.
There is 3 laps left. Let's go.
Oh, I think I'm slowly I didn't hit,
and I'm in the fucking lead.
Well, see, I'm not an alien.
Oh, I'm not an alien. I've only got 3 wins in this series, that's it. They're all
I have
two.
0 in the hold of the... Actually, I lied. I have 1 race in one race win.
Okay, every
this
time I'm good enough to at least claw like a goal or a pole or something, it just makes me happy because I did win the inaugural, it was called the Thursday one.
After that was Miatas and Audis, right? So I joined the third season.
So this, if I am able to pull this off, this will be my second podium.
Nice.
And
I think you can pull it off.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, you're still 9 seconds ahead.
Yeah, but you're gaining that very quickly.
Connor's way better than me. Like, he was 4 seconds, now he's a second and a half behind me.
Yeah, earlier in this race, Connor was around me, and I was like, probably 2.5 seconds away from him, and I was going to one corner, and he's like, right on
the ass. Yeah, it's crazy. Magic cats.
But, so, this would be my, if I'm able to pull this off, this would be my third, or my second, podium, and the second one this season.
I think you can pull it off.
Yeah.
You got 1 more left, bro.
I think you'll pull it off.
I don't know, these tires?
Oh, yeah, you got a lap. Right.
11 seconds ahead of red, as long as I don't get it.
These tires are,
Well, I got a really good fucking start on you guys, and I pulled 6 seconds on you. I was wondering why you sat there so long. Normally I would have expected a drag race in turn one. I didn't expect to be alone.
See, now Fowler has passed me.
Oh, great. Can you get your position back? Because I know he's going to miss 7 seconds.
For me, it's that last corner. I just can't do it quickly enough. So I lose a lot of time there.
Yeah, I know that exactly.
I can't believe I made this on fuel, too. I got 4 laps.
I have 3.2.
I'm fucking riding up here, man. I haven't turned a lap slower than 136. 4 races.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Yes. Just like stay put for 20 seconds, that'd be great.
Yeah.
Come on, gearbox! Oh god, my gearbox! It's not going! Oh, there you go, finally.
Fuck.
Oh shit! Another one. Gearbox!
Yeah!
Yes!
I got so hopeful of you.
Oh my god, I can't believe I made that
work. I think these tires are full of, like, sand. I just can't go. It has, like, no grip while I'm going straight.
Like, finally won. All it took was in. Red, if you wouldn't have pitted, you would not have pitted. You would have caught it. Oh! Yeah, see, I was cruising, so I was good for the whole race. I stayed in mix one the whole race too.
Q, you want to spin in the last corner?
No.
Yes, please. Make my day.
The car would have spun. I think that all the sand is out.
God damn it. Well, it's over.
Well, that was a great series. That was an absolutely great series, and I had so much fun. Well, you didn't really get to do that thing.
I did, I think, three leagues, not three leagues, three races.